Hello, this is C-Dub, PianoClubHouse.com. Today, we're going to do Praise is the Way I Say Thanks by J. Moss. Some of you know it by, there's a praise on the inside. This starts in C. Basically, your intro. Okay, so basically, start on C. And I like to add the sus, but D right there. So you got C and C, octave in your left hand. Right hand, you got D, E, C, and C. I'm sorry, D, E, G, and C. So D, E, G, and C. Still keep that same chord in your left hand on the next chord. And you move the bass to E. So you got... F and left, and then you got F, G, and A, and C. Okay. So. You got A in your left hand, G, B, C, and E in your right hand. Next chord, D in the bass, and F sharp. G to F sharp. So and that's your last chord of the intro. G, and you got the F, G, A, and C in your right hand. Okay, and that goes into the song. There's a praise. So you got this a praise. I got F and C in the left hand. Still got the F, G, A, and C in the right hand. There's a praise on the inside. So that's E, C. And then you got D, G, and C. So. Still got the same chord, F, G, A, and C. Even on the next one, just move to G, still got the same chord. So that last one is C in the bass, D and E, G and C in the right hand. So you put that all together, there's a to the next part. Okay, it's a little different. G. I'm sorry, F and C. In the left hand. Then I got E, A, and C. Okay. In that chord, you got E in the bass, D, A flat, and B. A, G, B, C, and E. And you just move that. When you go to this D in the bass. Okay, so take it from the top. The next part, I just like the intro. Okay, it's just like the intro. How we did that? on to the next part.